Welcome to All Car Review Channel. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Ford has reinvented the van for baby boomers whose idea of rocking doesn't involve a chair. Ford unveiled the redesigned Transit Connect wagon at the 2018 Chicago Auto Show. The last Ford Transit Connect wagon won over boomers born from 1946 to 1964 that grew up driving vans with its unique combination of affordable, fun and easy-to-use people mover attributes and cargo hauling capabilities. At 111 million strong and holding 63% of American financial assets, the 50-plus demographic is the number one consumer demographic in the United States, far exceeding General X's 61 million and Millennials 75 million. And one in three boomers plans to purchase a car in the next 3 years, according to AARP. Surfer Grandpa gets his van. Kevin Brown, age 63, of Nassau Bay, Texas, is the kind of active boomer who loves a Ford Transit Connect wagon. Brown grew up driving vans in the 1970s and now, this Gulf Coast surfer and grandfather of nine drives a 2014 Ford Transit Connect wagon for his work as an illustrator and custom t-shirt printer. "If I'm not shuttling family to the beach, I'm working," he said. "My Transit Connect lets me pull double duty. With room for 5 to 7 passengers and offering easy conversion to cargo duty, the 2019 Ford Transit Connect wagon takes care of business with a versatility and maneuverability that make everyday adventures easy. The wagon features all new gas and diesel engines and a suite of driver assist technologies, including standard automatic emergency braking. The feature is included with pre-collision assist with pedestrian detection, a segment exclusive. Packed with technology. The new Transit Connect wagon features new driver assist features, including standard automatic emergency braking. Designed for life on the go. Available in two wheelbases to accommodate 5 or 7 passengers and in 3 trim levels, XL, XLT and Titanium, Ford Transit Connect wagon can be built to meet the needs of any customer. All new under the hood. A new powertrain lineup provides greater customer choice with a class exclusive diesel engine offering. The new 2019 Transit Connect with all-new 1.5-liter EcoBlue registered trademark diesel engine is targeted to return an EPA-estimated fuel economy rating of at least 30 mpg highway. The diesel engine is paired with an all-new 8-speed automatic transmission. A new 2.0-liter 4-cylinder gasoline engine with direct injection comes with auto start-stop as standard equipment. It too comes mated to the all-new 8-speed automatic. Affordable, flexible, smart. The Ford Transit Connect wagon is expected to be one of the most affordable 7-passenger vehicles in the United States. The long wheelbase model has more interior cargo volume behind the first row than the 2018 Chevrolet Tahoe, making the task of getting oversized items home a snap. And with a turning radius of just 38.3 feet for the short wheelbase van, getting around busy streets is easy.